Jay, Luton Town away, guaranteed to be a challenge for you. I think it's always a tough place to go, isn't it?
Yeah, so it's always a tough place to go. Pitch is small, they make the game hard. But no, I think it's one we look forward to. Last season, I think it was a 3-each game. I had about everything in it, so hopefully we can put on a performance like the second half there.
You'll be hoping not to go 3-0 down at half time this time round.
Yeah, of course. But obviously the way we responded in the second half, there was only one team that were going to win it. And in the end, I think we're unlucky with 3-3.
What's the mood like in the dressing room at the moment, Jay? Obviously not been a brilliant run of results and a lot of frustration around the club since January and with the fans as well. As one of the senior players, what do you make of it?
Well, the atmosphere in the dressing room and the training ground and that, it's all good. We're a tight group. We're just looking to try and improve them results. I think overall there's not won as many games, but the performances have been there. Quite a lot of draws in it, so it's just trying to find that turning point.
What about the atmosphere in the stadium, Jay? What's that like as a player? Certainly the other night, the Rotherham game, you know, you were 1-0 up at half time and there's boos from some sections of the crowd.
Yeah, it was tough. Obviously, we've spoke about it in the dressing room. And at a point, we can understand the fans' frustration. We've got the exact same frustration. We're trying our hardest to try and go out there and win the game. So obviously, it's tough. A lot of young boys in the squad haven't... they've not had that at all in their career. This is the first time they've ever had to try and manage it. So as the gaffer said, it's just trying to find that turning point of these results, and hopefully it's on Saturday.
Is there a feeling at all that you're glad you're going away this weekend rather than playing at home again?
To be honest, I think it's just glad to be playing again. Hopefully we can get out there, as I said, get that result that will help us kick on.
What about on a personal note, Jay? Made it to 200 appearances not long ago. How pleasing a landmark was that for you to reach?
Yeah, it was really nice. Obviously, I got the shot from the club as well, so that's a good memory to have. And I mean, I think at one point last season, I didn't think I would obviously make that mark, but I'm just happy to be here.
Yeah, it's a funny game, isn't it, football at times? Last year, it felt like you might have to move on at times. And this year, you've made yourself a central figure in Russell Martin's plans again.
Yeah, it's just I got my head down, worked hard. Obviously, there was different factors in it. But now all you can do is get your head down and work hard, and thankfully I forced my way back in.
Was it hard for you last season?
Yeah, it was difficult. It was difficult for anybody that's not playing. Coming off the back of two good seasons, personally for me on the pitch, I think just the whole build-up of playoff final, a ban, all that different stuff, it, new manager coming in, it was difficult for me at the start, and I probably never showed what I was capable of. And obviously I'm just thankful I'm still here and given that opportunity.
Yeah, this season, it's been one of your better seasons of your career, hasn't it?
Yeah, I've enjoyed it. I feel as if I'm playing well, helping the team. It's just this run of fixtures, well, hopefully that can be the turning point in picking up and try and get a good end to the season.
I think you've got another season on your contract, haven't you?
Yeah.
Russell Martin's indicated you're one of the players that he hopes the club can, you know, they can have a look at your situations and get an extension sorted out. Is that something that you'd like to happen?
Yeah, I would love it. Obviously, I've been here for so long now. I've got two young kids, both born in Swansea. So in terms of family-wise, I'm happy off the pitch. And then on the pitch, I love playing for the club.
And do you think there are good times ahead? It's probably difficult for some people to see just at the minute with the way results have gone in the last couple of months.
Yeah, I think so. I think there's all the evidence you need of the style of play we've got. We just probably need to thicken the squad up a wee bit. The championship's tough. We've got, as the gaffer's mentioned, we've got a lot of young players in the squad. We've probably not got the depth of squad to be able to really push on. So yeah, I think in terms of the style of play and the players we've got here now, we just need probably another wee push, and then I feel as if we can go right up there.
And for the rest of this season, Jay, I mean, probably this run has put paid to any hope of the playoffs. What drives you as players? What can your targets be now for the games that remain?
I think we've got responsibility as players to try our hardest every game and try and pick up 3 points in every game. And the championship this season, it's that tight. Loads of teams are dropping points, not many are going on runs. And as you've seen when we went on the run before the winter break, we shot right up the table. So, I mean, people say because of this run we won't have any chance, but I mean, you can see in the championship, if you put a run together, then you can come from nowhere.
Thanks, Jay.
Cheers.
Jay, does that mean that the players still believe that you can push for that top six?
I think we've not really spoke about it, but I think on the evidence of the championship, I mean, you look where Middlesbrough come from, you look where West Brom came from, and now they're both in the mix. And as I said, the run of results that we had before, that put us right up the table. So, I mean, we're not really speaking about it. I feel as if right now we're just in the mindset of take the next game as it comes and just try and put a run of results together.
You're obviously one of the more senior members of this squad, and it's a very young squad. And from the outside looking in, it seems like confidence might be an issue. I mean, as one of those senior members of the squad, how much responsibility do you have to sort of helping to pick up those youngsters and get them to crack on again?
I think you can see that the confidence has drained a little bit, and obviously that's off the back of those couple of games, where the Birmingham game, for example, where we lost them a couple of goals after playing, I thought, really well for 60, 70 minutes of it, going down to 10 men when Joe had to come off, really hampered us. But yeah, the confidence is gone a wee bit, but I think the only way we can get that back is getting back on the pitch and playing the way we want to play.
You just need that one result, really, don't you? Because then the landscape just changes, doesn't it?
Yeah, that's what it feels like. I mean, I feel as if, in terms of performances, we have been at a good level. We've picked up a lot of draws where we feel as if we could have won. Late goals have kind of killed us throughout the season. So yeah, with that one result, and hopefully it comes Saturday.
Great stuff. All the best.
Cheers, Jay.